Here are some service provider type businesses. Website and graphic design agency. This business model is one that we have operated for around 20 years. What we have found is that although there are lots of people offering these services, customers really prefer to deal face to face and with somebody that they personally like. This gives you an opportunity to develop your own customer base locally by personal networking and developing relationships. A website and graphic agency does not have to be run by somebody who has the skills themselves. It is enough for you to understand the general concepts and needs of your customers. If you know enough to be able to understand your customers' requirements, you can very easily outsource the actual work through outsourcing platforms available online. In this case, your biggest jobs will be quality control, costings, and maintaining the delivery timeline. Of course, if you have the skills to carry out the task yourself, you will be more in control, and of course you will make more money. You will find that there are many businesses that have absolutely zero presence on the internet. If you can educate local businesses about the benefits of having an online presence, you will be able to build a sustainable business. Social media consultant. Becoming a social media consultant can be an additional service that you can offer through your web and graphics agency, where it can be a standalone service. Quite often, a local business, such as a bar or restaurant, may only need a Facebook page to promote their business, as Facebook offers several commercial solutions to generate new business. The other benefit to local businesses of social media is the access by mobile phones to the social platforms. In addition to selling the benefits of setting up a social media presence, you can also sell your services of managing their social media content. This can also include regular updates and posts on their behalf to build up their followers. If you build the number of customers you have accessing your weekly or monthly services, you will be able to generate a regular income. Your website would showcase your services, your results when you have them, and reinforce your sales message. Freelancer. If you would like to widen the pool of potential customers, not only working locally, you could post your skills on the outsourcing platforms that are now available online. Your main challenge is to stand out from the crowd, as there are a lot of competing freelancers out there. It is important that you can show a portfolio of example work you have done, even if you create the portfolio yourself, without them being client-driven jobs. I think it is very important that as a freelancer you offer services that you really have a passion for, because you will find yourself spending many hours providing this service, and if you are successful you will have a constant flow of customers throughout the year. Software as a service, or SaaS. Software as a service is a software licensing and delivery model in which software is licensed on a subscription basis and is centrally hosted. It is sometimes referred to as on-demand software. Essentially, this is like a membership website business model. You develop a software which is hosted online, and customers pay a subscription to access the software. You will find that companies such as Microsoft have gone onto this model for their Microsoft Office product. Now there is no need to buy the software and then have to buy upgrades in the future. You pay a relatively small amount on a monthly basis and you get full access to their suite of software, which is updated on a regular basis. Another good example is Adobe Creative Cloud. It would cost many thousands to purchase the full Creative suite of software that they offer on a monthly basis. All you need is some insider knowledge of some particular industry and work out what online service would be of great benefit to that industry. You would need to keep 100% control of your software and the service in order to maintain the loyalty and consistent monthly payments. Conclusion. Hopefully by now you can see that there are various, currently viable online business operating models that can be used in isolation or combined to give you an edge. The most important thing is that you start with something that is easy for you to get your income flowing initially, also for you to get as much experience as you can. Remember, imperfect action beats perfect inaction. Take action now.